Welcome back. Thanks for watching Skylands Weekly, Channel 10. Sussex County Community College has welcomed in a new president to their campus in mid-February this year. Take a look at what he had to say about his new role as president and what drew him to applying for the position.
Well, my background is extremely unconventional for community colleges or for any higher education position because I actually got into community college teaching when I was in my late 30s. I had a whole variety of background prior to that, having been in the Air Force for 4 years and working in for a couple of Catholic organizations and a couple of Catholic parishes prior to moving into that. So I have quite a varied background. I ran a nonprofit organization back in the 1980s and then fell into teaching because I quite frankly needed some extra cash and found out that I not only loved it, but I had an affinity with the students in community colleges. I also did some of the traditional route. That is to say, I went and got my bachelor's degree, my master's degree, my bachelor's from the University of Pittsburgh in political science, my master's international affairs from Johns Hopkins, and then late in life did a doctoral degree in an affinity field called public administration.
The location and size of the college is what drew him to apply for the position.
I had been preparing myself for a number of years for a presidency, and I in fact had applied to a couple of places. You don't apply to every place; you want to apply to places that you think you can fit in and whatever. And I was working at a rural college at Adirondack Community College up in New York. I was vice president for academic and student affairs there. And one of the things that I looked at when I looked at Sussex was the similarity between the two colleges, both in a rural area, both in a recreational type of area, similar size colleges in terms of the numbers of students, and relatively close in terms of the states and the union backgrounds and things like that. And I have a long background in union involvement and stuff like that. So it made sense to apply here, and I did.
The new president is excited to experience all the activities the college offers.
I'm fully expecting to participate in a lot of the community events as time goes on. I've been bogged down initially in a lot of the internal kinds of things because we're in the budget preparation process for next year and things like that, and we need to get the keep the college on a stable basis going forward and so on. So I've been doing a lot of that, but as I get to know the community and get to be involved in community events and whatever, I will be making my presence known.
Sussex County Community College has welcomed the new president with open arms.
I have been very well received on the campus. I think a lot of the people were looking for my coming and starting, and I will be continuing to develop the relationships that people are expecting to have with the president. I have found the students to be very similar to students at every community college that I've been at, and that is that they are very real people. They're very honest with me when I ask them questions, when we chat a little bit. They have the same aspirations that young people have everywhere. I have found the students here to be very friendly. I was at a community college where when I did go to the student tables, nobody talked to me and I couldn't understand what was going on there. But here the students are very friendly and outgoing, and I found that very refreshing. Certainly for me, this has been a great experience so far.
Up next, the Chamber's Business Breakfast in March. We'll be right back.